Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you the self-defense electroshock gun X105. This is a Chinese polystyrene gun. This is the shotgun. And you have the flashlight and the shotgun in the same time. First, I'm gonna show you how to use the flashlight. The flashlight, you have a switch. A little switch, and you have to put it up, bam, and you see the flashlight. This is a LED flashlight, so it's very kind of dangerous. You can be blind if you use that in people, some other people, and in the eyes. So do not use in the eyes. And now I'm gonna show you the shock. The stun. Look, you have this. You have a little switch on. You put it on, and you turn the little switch. You remember this little switch. If you do up, that's the flashlight. If you do down, that's the shock. And you have a button. See that button? You press on the button. That's the shock. Thanks for watching.